This is Garth Dada. Did you know this Ohio State Buckeye's interest in flying was sparked when she was only 7 years old? She and her father had the opportunity to fly in the cockpit of a Ford tri-motor airplane. This Buckeye was the first woman to fly solo around the world, which she did in 1964. She flew a single-engine Cessna 180, christened the Spirit of Columbus and nicknamed Charlie. The trip began March 19th in Columbus, Ohio, and ended April 17th in Columbus, Ohio. It took 29 days, with 21 stopovers and 22,860 miles to complete the round trip. During her flight, this Buckeye traveled over Morocco, Saudi Arabia, and Vietnam, among other countries. Jerry Mock was quite a spectacle in Saudi Arabia, where women would not be allowed to drive cars until 2017, much less fly an airplane. If you like this video, please share it with your friends.